Okay, this is Jetty's Rube Goldberg project. And I guess we'll start at the beginning here. So, first we have two inclined planes. They are attached with push pins to the wall. Then we go to the large triangle cup, which goes up to something that's like a pulley hybrid, almost with attached to two strings and a rod. And then we have the cage here, which will be where the short-tailed opossum will go on this side. And then the door will lift up, and it will be able to get the cricket, which will be able to attach to the string. Here are the three dominoes, which will be toppled over by the string attached to the cricket. And this one has a razor blade on it. And here's the string. The string goes up to the wheel and axle, which is sort of a pulley, but it's also wheel and axle. Goes down to the hammer in place for a wedge, which hammer's not really a wedge, but anyway. Moving on to this, which is a lever, and it goes up to here, which is another inclined plane. There's a marble in here. Will be a marble in there. And this is sort of in the shape of a wrench, this piece of cardboard. And it goes up and the marble goes down, doo-doo-doo. And here's our small triangle cup with our small pulley thing that goes here. And here's our little train car, which is attached to a string below here. There's a slot for it to go here, and it pulls this out, which is a screw shape, and it releases the egg, which is a quail egg, by the way. Goes down to the bottom here and drops onto the plate. So let's see how this will go. Go, Kachita. Okay. All right, come on, come on, come on, little guy. Come on.
This might take a while.
Oh god, this is the worst part. Come on, hey! Hey, the door's open. Come on. Come on, little guy. Come on. Okay. Dude. Cricket. Look at that little dangly cricket right there in front of your face. Come on. Oh, he's doing it. He's gonna eat it. Come on, come on, come on. Eat the whole thing, eat the whole thing. This might work. Come on, come on, eat it. Let the string loose. Let the string loose. Please let the string loose. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, domino problem.
Okay.
What should I do with the domino, Dad?
Just let it go.
Okay, okay. Come on, come on, come on. Eat it. Earth ball, cricket. Mmm, tasty cricket. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, God.
You want to give him a little help? See if that works?
Come on. No, let him finish it. It's not... What should I do with this?
Okay, you can give it a little help.
You do it. I can't do it.
Ready?
Shapes just to happen this place, but I'm still an animal.